is shaping up to be a hot and humid Wednesday with highs reaching the mid-90s, but it's going to feel more like 100 degrees once you factor in the humidity this afternoon. We also could see a stray shower, but most of us will stay dry. This morning, though, things are dry all across the state except for some clouds here and there. Zooming out, the dip in the jet stream will continue to push out to the north as a ridge of high pressure builds in from the west. So that means we'll have limited rain chances, highs around the mid to upper 90s, and high humidity, which means we'll have those real flow numbers over 100 degrees. Now, things are starting to get more active in the tropics right now. I'm watching an area of storms in the Atlantic. If it holds together and becomes more organized, it could track towards the Caribbean and possibly towards the Gulf of Mexico. So that's something we're going to keep a close eye on over the next few days. Back closer to home, though, we'll have to contend with very hot afternoon highs and the mid to upper 90s and real flow numbers over 100 degrees.